Completing her maiden voyage, the new Mauritania steams up towards New York on her first outward trip from Liverpool. Her namesake, the old Moray, was one of the most familiar sights in these waters for over 20 years. Now a very different, two-funneled liner makes her appearance, destined, we hope, to become equally famous. A 34,000-ton ship, 772 feet long, she makes a beautiful picture, and many a passenger, she can accommodate over 1,200, will admire New York from her decks. A magnificent addition to the merchant navy, she docks according to schedule, having begun her ocean service.